man driving forward. Understand? It's very different from this whipping action, yeah? I prefer whipping action, but we need both sides, we need both hard and soft and cutting. But have a sense of coming in, and we'll drive it a little bit more in a minute. But have a sense of coming in and releasing. And there's no recoil, really. Everything's really much more. Understand? It's much more of a short range technique. And we'll apply this in a minute. But just for now, have this sense. Come to your center, come in. In, release. Is that?
Yes.
In, release. You see these people who try to do the handstand or moves like this, and they try to make hammy shoulder. It's not, it's about coming in to release now. Coming in. Shoulder blades in, pelvis forward, everything exploding out. Same. Everything in, pelvis in, shoulder blades in, everything in, exploding out. What's that?